When it comes to your Vermont Castings barbecue, your rotisserie is the key to slow-roasted perfection. First, install the motor properly following the manual instructions. To load the spit rod, slide one of the forks, prongs facing in, onto the spit rod and lock it into position. Feed the spit rod through the center of your meat, then slide in the second fork with prongs facing the food. Insert the loaded spit rod into the barbecue casting and motor. Center the meat on the rod and push the forks firmly together. Make sure the load is evenly balanced on the spit rod using your counterweight. Proper weight balancing alleviates pressure on the motor, ensuring a longer life and even cooking. When everything is set, tighten the fork wing bolts. Plug in the motor and press the on button, and monitor to make sure the rotisserie is balanced and turning smoothly. You can also add a basting pan to collect drippings and add moisture and flavor, and a smoker box with Vermont Castings wood chips and chunks for an infusion of applewood, hickory, or mesquite flavor. Preheat your grill by turning all the controls to high. Keep the lid closed and use all main burners for the first 5 to 10 minutes. Once your grill is preheated, prepare for indirect cooking by turning the middle controls to the off position. Keep the lid closed to maintain temperature, limiting yourself to periodic checks and basting as needed. Let your rotisserie work its magic, and soon you'll be enjoying mouth-watering results.